Now look what happens when we get into directional antennas. Again, the directional antenna is not showing me how far a distance, it's just a relative reading of what the strength of that signal is going to be and in which direction. By the way, even if you have the best of these directional antennas, there's always still going to be a little coverage over to the side. In reality, this looks like I'm getting a lot of side coverage instead of what I wanted, which was my beam to go in a certain direction, where the linear scale, I think, makes it a little bit easier for me to be able to read.